Legend of funk, a punk on the bum, it's a pretty good.